Okay, I do have Oscar Mike.
Yeah, you have to be fast to get your character, because you can't, two people can't be the same character on a team.
Which I don't like whatsoever.
I think two people should be able to be the same character as long as one of them has a different color. Oh, Benedict. That's the one I kind of wanted. So yeah, let's get right into this. Now we are both playing as our main characters, so you'll be able to see a lot of kills and not a lot of deaths. Because I just unlocked
a new
character.
Well, no, I just got the game today, and I'm not very good at it. I'm not afraid to admit that, so I probably will be dying quite a bit.
But I literally just got a... Or, I mean... Punch.
Oh, it's been so long since I've held this rifle.
I've just unlocked Shane and Aura or whatever. So I was trying them out, and I hate any melee characters. So I'm back.
Yeah, melee characters are horrible.
I'm back to my main character.
So same here.
I died so much last time. I got maybe 5 kills. So yeah, this is gonna be. I'm gonna do really good, especially when I get.
Go!
I'm gonna be doing the best when I get all 10 of my upgrades.
I'm going in now.
What do you think I'm doing?
PJ, come with me. What up? I'll meet you guys up on the other side.
Okay.
PJ, wait for me. You're right there. Wait for me. Dude, honestly, I'm so used to using the double jump of Wraith that I'm actually still trying to use it, even though it won't work. Ow. What just hit me? Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. It's an onslaught. Invisibility, save me.
Look, guys, early on already with the double kill.
I'm already dead.
Yeah.
I got killed by a guy who knows how to use Wraith.
Last time I didn't get even 2 kills until like halfway through the game, and now literally, since I play as I'm saying as this character, I just got a double kill. And it hasn't
right
even been a minute. Yeah, it's been like a minute, actually.
PJ has, as well, introduced me to the game, so thank you for that.
Yeah, and there's my first death. Oh my god. So yeah.
I'm at the game, I just can't, I'm just not very good at killing, like, other players.
Yeah. You could all tell.
As I say that, I get a kill. I did a thing.
Bless me. Bless me. Excuse me. Sorry.
Oh, no. It's fine.
Oh, still.
But yes, as I say, I'm not very good at this game, and I'm not afraid to admit that I get a kill. I did a thing.
Oh, my God. Keep doing things.
No, it's like the song Me and My Friends Made Up. I'm a big kid now.
Yeah, you didn't make that up.
I'm sorry. I will never say that again.
Please don't.
As long as I live.
Yeah, please don't. Wow.
See, I get another argument. Nades on nades. Is up. Frag! Grenade!
Oh, I thought that said RKO. You know how it shows when your teammates are get KO'd and where they get KO'd?
Yes.
I thought it said RKO. Boom, look at that.
RKO! Called RKO, bro. So yeah, we did upload a Warframe video a little bit ago, so go check that out. it was a ton of fun. Well, yeah, he did. But yeah, it was a ton of fun. I was kind of sad when he did a little something in the video that you will find out if you watch it.
What?
Because, no spoilers, no spoilers. You know exactly what I mean, PJ.
No, I honestly... Oh, dude, Thing's shield is down. Kill it. But no, I actually don't know what you
mean. Coming. The thing? The parkour thing? I'm saying that much.
Yeah, one sec,
No, are you kidding me right now?
Did you hear what I just said?
Shut up, Joe!
Hold on, guys, I have to step away real quick. Keep them under chain, Trots.
You guys want to hear the song beat my friends made up? Pink fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Pink fluffy unicorns.
Okay, I'm back.
Dancing on rainbows.
Oh my! Why do I get back and I hear that? That's not okay. No one should put their headset on.
I sang them a song.
No one should put their headphones on and hear that.
I sang them the song.
I guess
pink,
that's my life.
Pink fluffy unicorns dancing on rainbows. Pink fluffy unicorns.
Boom, got a kill.
On rainbows. See, my team is good here. Dude, it seems like the only type of people that I cannot kill are the people that are good at using Wraith.
Wow.
Really, bro?
I'm trying to kill this giant ice man. Pink fluffy unicorns.
Oh, okay. Okay, so I have an argument. Scope. I got my scope.
Nice. I just got a double kill. Let's see. Yeah, there we go.
Alright, I'm buying another big turret guy thingy.
If I get up to level, if I get up to 10, I'm gonna be happy. I think one more, and then I get what I need. Yeah, one more level, and I get the thing.
I'm sniping.
Oh my god. Oh, dude, that guy's an easy kill right now. Dude, look at that easy kill.
PJ, behind you.
I know. Help out.
I'm shooting him from a distance.
I'm gonna keep him busy. Oh, he's right behind me. He froze me.
My grenades did nothing. I threw like
six
grenades
at his
face.
I'm gonna keep running in circles. You better kill him.
I'm trying.
How much else does
he
have left?
My rifle is not accurate from this range. Dude, you might want to run.
Would it be smart for me to turn around and start attacking? This isn't entertaining. Screw it. Where is he? There he is. There he is.
Oh, yeah.
I'm not gonna die. Oh my god. You could have told me this was an easy kill. Look at this.
Oh. Yeah, my bad. I forgot to tell you why we can do a lot.
I'm getting this kill before I leave. Oh my god. Oh, I almost got out of there alive.
How did you even get up here, bro?
I don't know.
Not him. Not you, him.
Who, the robot dude?
Yes. Does he have like some kind of super jump ability?
Oh no, he's literally a Valken. Time for some revenge. You know that. Okay, I'll wait for you.
Roll out as a squad.
Squaw.
Did you really just say squaw?
Squaw. Yeah. I said it twice. Somebody's attacking your thing.
Oh
Somebody is checking it.
It's a mercenary camp. Don't worry about it.
Nope, I didn't get all of them. Oh, I got my Y ability.
I'm level 3. Imagine if every time you died, you had to restart.
Oh my god.
That'd be so bad.
Then I would hate this game. I wouldn't even play this game.
I know.
See, look, the eagle guy can literally, like, fly. It's probably one of his abilities.
Imagine if he can just do that without having to use an ability.
Yeah, that'd be OP. Because he could just stay in the air forever.
Oscar Way.
Oh, I forgot there's a map.
I actually do it as well.
Oh my god, that guy. There's no way that should have killed. I'm watching you. Kill the ice guy. Follow him. Use your abilities.
Fire fragged. Kill them.
Good. How short am I?
You're very short.
I never realized how short I am. Oh my god, imagine me compared to some of the other people.
We're both shooting at the same person. Mercenaries coming this way. Raw mercenary camp
engaged. I'm dead. Goodbye.
Who killed like you, Isaac. The ice guy?
No, Isaac.
Who, Isaac?
The robot guy with the blue head.
No, back.
Come on, you got this. If you die.
Are you kidding me?
I'm gonna avenge you.
Please, PJ. You must do it. I was confused because I didn't see like the
Oh dude, I got
thing.
It too. I used my ability and I got the kill. It even said a vengeance.
Please. Power play. Enemy
forces at half strength. You're welcome.
Uh-oh.
What?
It just told me that one of the Wraith guys on the other team unlocked his ultimate ability. That's the one where he spins out of control.
Why would it tell you?
It didn't tell you?
I wasn't listening.
Because I was going to say, if it didn't tell you, I was going to say, yay, I'm special. Enemies have engaged a mercenary camp. But yeah, so you guys can see, we didn't tell you this earlier. As you can see in the, at the very top of the screen, there's a clock. That's how long we have to win the round. Me and PJ, would you say usually win, PJ?
Yeah.
Yeah, me and PJ usually win. Like,
I mean, we win majority. Out of all the games we've played together, we've only lost one.
Once.
And that was the last game that we just played as a warm-up. Because literally, we got away.
Yeah, that
got
was
on.
The one that we were trying out different characters in.
Yeah, like neither of us were playing as our main.
Yeah, which was.
And in the game that we played horrible. Before that, earlier today, we made the comeback of a lifetime, so.
We did.
Like, it was literally. We only had one guy of our two left, and then we made a comeback and killed all their guys.
And killed all their stuff. We are Darude.
And we like to sandstorm.
What? Yeah.
What?
I got like half an hour.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, that's our lightning too. Shadow, fire, 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 fire! Dear Lord. The place of sacred holiness.
My character just went shadow, 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 fire, 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 fire. Guy's trying to run away. And he got away. Oh. This isn't fun. Let's watch what you're doing. Come on, step in the action.
Hello?
I'm coming with the assistance.
Invisible and then fragged.
Could I be doing something right now?
Your invisibility is like the best out of everybody's. Cuz like you actually go invisible and like it's not easy to see the outline. Enemy forces are attacking a sentry.
Actually, though, I did play okay with your guy.
And I played even better with yours.
Ooh, I got an assist.
I got a KO when I was upgrading my character. How does that work? Like, did I place something down that did damage or something? Because I don't know. It just said that I got killed. Why is our teammate attacking us? Boom, just got a... Wow, somebody stole that kill.
Let's see what you're doing. Come on, get the kill. Did you really just die?
Dude, maybe. Yes,
you
love
that one. You did.
Maybe. What? What are you doing?
Are you spectating me?
Yeah, why are you sitting there?
I'm waiting for you.
We have work to be done.
Why do you think I'm waiting for you? Because you are the work get done man.
Well, thank you for knowing that. There we go, there's an easy target.
No.
They just took down our thing. An allied sentry
offline. Chaos killer! Power play. Enemy forces at 40% strength. Oh, here they are.
Don't worry, I got this. So, what's the question for this video? Not the question of the day, because it will be updated in the same day. No, run away, okay. It's okay. Good. Only two hostiles remain. How long does it take to kill?
Shh. Concentration. You're not being very concentration.
Yeah, but I'm still winning.
Alright, you can do the that thing.
Actually, they're winning. Wow. I just got killed by Spaddy.
Don't change the subject!
What?
I just upgraded our stinger turret to the max.
Okay. Friendly thralls on the field. Let's see what you're doing.
Huh.
Activate your gear.
Oh, by the way, I have my airstrike.
Always activate your gear.
Enough.
Well, always activate your gear before uploading or updating. Like upgrading, sorry. Any of the stuff. Okay.
Yep. Honestly, I've played for so long without gear, I've never even used it, really.
It doesn't actually do that much.
Except in, like, the game tutorial on how to use it.
Yeah. I was about to say, Mom, when did you get home? Oh my god. Oh my god.
Cool. Hey, I got another kill assist. Dude, I can melee.
I know.
I hit them with the butt end of my staff.
Hit them with the
butt.
They
actually just half health to the,
Hurry up, go do something so I can watch. Okay, never mind. I'm alive. Am I the only one alive? Are you dead right now?
No, I'm about to be. But I'm
Me
not
and you
yet.
Are the. I'm the only one alive. Okay, now Benedict
is back alive.
You're
about to say you and me are the only one alive.
Yep.
But you can't say
you're
that.
You're bad. Nope, because you're bad.
Not that bad.
Yes, you are.
Alright.
I just said crawling through intestines.
Good for you.
I just got punched. Really? Are you actually sniping?
Of course.
You know everything you shoot from there hits the shield, right? It's just gonna hit the shield. Dude, go out there. It's just gonna hit the shield. There you go.
Baby, my darling.
Okay,
nah.
Good luck with that.
I'll have more babies and darlings later.
Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
I just summoned into Fat Bot. The ice guy go. Don't tell me he snuck past. He's a giant. Oh my god.
Power play. Only two hostiles remain. Allies are engaged with thrall mercenaries.
Are you gonna help or are you still just sitting there?
I'm dead.
Oh. Okay.
I went into battle.
I avenged somebody.
An ally hired some thrall mercenaries.
Dang it. I don't know what ability freezes you, but I hate it. Let's see what you're doing.
Are you stalking me?
No.
Is that what's going on here?
No, I'm watching Zeon Sniper.
Oh lord. Airstrike! Get in there! Stay in that area!
There's a giant ice dude just walking right next to you. I'm coming.
What do you think I'm trying to kill?
Don't worry, I'm coming over.
Avenge me.
A vengeance. I'll kill him with this move. Told you.
Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
I told you I would avenge you.
Should I increase my movement speed, or should I do penetrate shield?
Shield. You always want shield penetration.
Three more levels and I'm a max level.
One more level and I'm max level.
Allied minions have been decimated. Escort them to their objective.
I hate you so much. It burns calories.
I just said, I hate you so much, it burns calories. Oh my god. They have so much. They have just barely any health left. Come on, kill some people. We're gonna lose if you don't start killing them.
I'm actually starting to kill them.
Okay, go and kill the robots. Their robots are the only thing that's going to get it for us.
Mercenaries are available.
I'll meet you there.
I was running to grab a mercenary.
And you died.
Yes, that is what happened. Do you want to wait 19 seconds for me?
Nah, I'd rather try to win this for us.
Good choice.
Seems like a lot of people are here, so why not?
Are you kidding me? Some guy just teleported back here with full health. Are you kidding me right now? I hate when guys do that. They'll just like, they'll teleport back to their bases with full health.
Right.
I mean, I did that my first game once or twice, but I was just testing it out.
Right. That's just called cowardism. Well, how do you know it's not their first game too?
True. It could be.
Wait, who is it though?
It's a Wraith.
Okay, then yeah, it might
and be since they're choosing
game.
To play as Wraith, it's definitely their first game. Wraith sucks.
Well, some people are.
I'm just giving you guys advice right
really
now.
Good.
I played with Wraith last round, and unless you play with him and that's the guy you really want to use, do not play as Wraith.
I haven't played it. I almost played as him. My favorite. My first time, but then somebody stole him, so I played as the shiitake mushroom guy. That's what I call him.
The shiitake mushroom guy.
His name is, Rick, his name is something, but he's a mushroom guy, and I call him a shiitake mushroom. What the crap? Is this guy getting attacked?
A shiitake mushroom. We've lost. So yeah, the first game we decide to show the viewers, we lose. That's... Yeah, well, PJ's recording right now, Mom.
I don't have to upload.
I don't think... You can, but...
Oh my god, that's hack. I swear that's hack. Dude, this person's just doing like infinite spins.
No, that's actually a move.
No, but they're like doing it like just constantly, like they'll do like slash slash spin. Slash slash spin.
I'm gonna go get hire some muscle.
I'm level 10, so I have no more upgrades to worry about.
Cool. Maybe. Yeah, actually. I want that. PJ, do you want to play Warframe after this?
Maybe. If I can get this kill, I've got to get this kill.
Yeah, Mom. Defeat. I said defeat. But yeah, PJ, let's just do some stuff around the dojo.
One sec.
Please.
See, wait.
Please.
Well, I want to see if I unlocked anything. But I'm going to take a quick cut. Or not a cut, but like a pause thing. A quick pause and Ruru thing. I need to check the Twitch.
Yay, unlock Shane and Oryx.
Okay, I'm back. Oh, never mind.
Dude, I unlocked Shane and Oryx.
Ooh, character rank 5 on my main and commander rank 6. Ooh, new mutation? A chaotic reach?
Character rank 3. What? New mutation, high velocity ammo.
I'm going to check this out before we go. Let's see.
Me too.
Helix? Oh, it's one of the middle things that you can choose. Oh, that's stupid. I won't even be using it. Oh well. At least I got it. I got a title. What? Oh. I got a title right, called First.
Okay. I'll meet you in the Warframe dojo.
I'll think about it. Well, just in case you guys want to check, this is Chacha's main Oscar mic. I'll show you.
Yeah.
Right. You can pause the video here to look at his stats. Oops.
Okay.
Here is Helix. Go slow.
Alright.
Scene pause. I'm just showing them like all of Oscar Mike's stuff. So they can see like what you're playing with.
Yeah, I just like Oscar Mike because he's like a soldier.
He's playing with the original. Ooh, that guy looks cool. Complete Battleborn gear you can track. Okay. So that's who he's playing as. Of course I've seen who I'm playing as. Toby's Wait, I'm gonna use El Dragon when I unlock him. Command rank 20. And then I get El Dragon. Ooh, let's look at him. He has a clothesline attack.
Yeah, I noticed. He's a melee character for sure, though.
Oh yeah, I'm probably not gonna use him. But I'm still gonna be happy to have him. Ooh, this one I definitely...
I'll meet you in the dojo.
This guy looks cool. Okay.
You probably know where I'm going, right?
Oh god. Yeah, everybody go check out the last Warframe video I just uploaded. I completely Shrek'd his time. And
right didn't me now, do that cut. I'm going back on there.
Anyway, so I'm gonna end it off here. See ya. Have a good day.
Bye.
I can't end it. Hold on. We're still here.
Having some technical difficulties.
Entertain them.
He cannot figure out how to shut his video off.
Okay. Got it.